Hi, I'm Craig here at the Penn State Schuylkill Biology Research Lab, where we study the birds and the bees. I'm part of the research team with that studies gray catbirds, so if we can come on in, I can show you more about that. Our day starts in the field, where I'm a field research assistant underneath our great advisor, Dr. Redmond. Gray catbirds are a medium-sized songbird that have a large population on the Penn State Schuylkill campus. In the woods around campus, we go out, we net, capture, take blood samples from gray catbirds before returning them back into the wild. And at the end of the day, we come back in here, and this is where we get the blood processed. Here in the lab, we get to process the blood samples that we obtain from birds in the field. We begin that by separating the blood cells from the plasma with a centrifuge, and then DNA from the blood cells is used to genetically determine the sex of the nestlings as well as parent-offspring relationships. Our research on gray catbirds is helping us fill in gaps of information about the species breeding biology. From all of us here at the Penn State Schuylkill Gray Catbird Research Team, thanks for stopping by, and keep an eye out for more on our independent studies.